If you want to make money from home, pay close attention. In this video, I'm going to give you ways you could be getting paid on the internet in 2020. I recently read an article that said over 50% of the workforce in the United States has some sort of side hustle that they use to supplement their income. With that many people looking to do something on the side, you have to admit that the cost of living is growing faster than the minimum wage. So let's go over a few of the ways that you could be earning money from home in 2020. 1. Become a social media manager. Social media managers have become really popular since the explosion of social media over the last decade. A social media manager is exactly that, a manager. So if you were to become a social media manager, your job would entail sending, receiving friend requests, posting multiple times per day, engaging and reading incoming comments, etc. You'd think that this is something that anyone could do, but there are many successful entrepreneurs and business owners out there that are gladly willing to pay someone to handle these mundane tasks on their behalf. If you think you are proficient on social media, maybe this is just the side gig for you. 2. Learn how to trade Forex and cryptocurrency. It amazes me how few people have even heard of Forex. Forex is an acronym for foreign exchange. With Forex, you are buying and selling currencies just like people buy and sell commodities like corn, coffee, and orange juice. This is an invaluable skill to learn because when you have it, you can write your own paycheck. Just keep in mind that this is considered the same as gambling in the eyes of Uncle Sam, so you will have to pay some hefty capital gains taxes on anything that you pull in. Cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin are not only something that you buy and hold. You can actually trade cryptocurrencies as well. 3. Get started with e-commerce. You can also get involved with e-commerce. You know, things like eBay, Amazon, and even Shopify. This is where you have yourself a virtual business. You can sell virtually anything that you can muster up from your imagination. Dropshipping is also a big part of successful e-commerce selling. Otherwise, you'll need your own products to sell, and most people don't have that. E-commerce is a great way to make money working from home if you're not really a people person and you're not cut out for the sales life. 4. Get involved in affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is all about selling other people's products, services. Virtually every company known to man has an affiliate program of some sort these days. For example, if you refer someone to Time Warner, they will pay you. By simply sharing products and services that you use every day, you can earn a percentage each and every time someone makes a purchase from your individual affiliate link. Which one of these methods are best? While all the above methods are great, there really isn't one that's best per se. However, if you plan on making money from home on your computer, you're going to need to receive the proper training. Otherwise, it could realistically take years for you to learn and become a master of online marketing. Below the video, you will find links to services that will help you start earning money from home in 2020. Choose the best services for you and start making money right away. Click now to take advantage of these offers.